Hi y'all! Hey guys, Five for Good here, and I'm joined by Butterboy1235, finally for our first episode with each other. Well, my first episode with him.
My recording cut off.
Oh. Well, welcome to the video. No. Okay, you just start yours, and I'll do the intro again. Hey guys, Five for Good here. Second intro, because Mark messed up like always. But I'm joined by Butterboy1235, and this is my first video with him, and I've done more videos with him. Well, most of his videos are basically just story mode missions, and most of my videos are 30-minute videos, and I have about 4 of them out right now. So probably over 100, no, probably like over 80 minutes worth of videos. But yeah, we're on Xenoverse 2, and this is gonna be a long video. Like, I always say long, even though all my videos are like 30 minutes. I don't know what Mark's gonna be shooting for, but like always, I'll be shooting for 30, probably even more. I just don't want to enter this, so like, yeah, I can't mess up. All right, so you ready, Mark? Mark?
Yeah, I'm making the lobby.
Okay, you're making it. Hold on, let me make sure I have my good moves on. Cause like some of this stuff, I just don't wanna like, cause we're gonna be doing the, like, we're gonna be fighting and I really don't wanna lose.
Wanna allow items or not?
No. Cause I have all the-
Yes, just in case if the Z-Soul doesn't count or whatever.
All right. I mean, I really don't care. My Z-Soul is Bay. And even if it doesn't, like, even if it's not on, I'm still good. Because my attribute stats are lit. Everything is 20, but my attack is 38. Almost about to be 40. I'm like, I'm almost halfway through. Because the level cap is 80, and I'm only 39, actually. Actually, yeah. So one level left. But, yeah.
Hey, let me invite you.
I know who this is supposed to be. I know.
Oh, now you guys just got to see what my iPhone was doing.
And I'm joining. I'm so scared because, like, what level are you?
29.
I'm 39. I'm 10 levels above him. Okay, well, I'm 10 levels above him, so stats will actually come into play. Like, with my damage and all that. That will all come into play. Ooh, I unlocked Teenager Gohan Super Saiyan mode. Ha ha. Bro, I'm so scared. No lie, like I'm breathing like it's so cool and all that. And I don't even want to do best out of 3. I didn't even want to do this battle. Like I gave up before we start this video. I gave up. I was like, no, I don't want to do this. But he insisted. So we're going to do this one. And then we're gonna do some other stuff. Yeah, I have much more health than you. I have much more everything than you.
What
bro, what is this?
Why won't you get me? Oh.
Oh gosh.
Okay.
Bro, I'm not bad at this game.
Bro, I won't you let me. Oh. Oh, dang it, bro.
Oh, bro, that was lit. No lie. Ah! Neat for a real one. Yeah. Oh, wow. But I'm still at. Oh, I'm still at good health. Oh, you got lucky, bro. That would have done so much damage to you. Oh my gosh, Mark. Oh, okay. I see you, Mark. You're going for the kill.
What?
Oh, you're going for the kill. Oh, you're
Hold
going
on,
for the kill.
Can you not kill me for a second? I need to go and get my mom some toilet papers.
Too much information, bro. Too much information. So, Mark's gone. I just be waiting for him. Cause he never, I'm kidding. I won't be that cheesy, though. Mom. Okay, I don't want to try that move because that move is too risky.
Okay, so we're gonna guys, try I am move. Back.
All right, you ready?
Hey.
3, two, 1, go. I'm trying not, I don't want to try one of my moves because it's too risky.
Let's go, bro.
You thought? Get out of here! You ain't for a real one.
Hashtag lag.
Get away from me! Yeah!
Oh. Shoot.
I told you Giant Sword does a lot of damage. Time to finish this.
Oh!
Oh! That's how you wanna play? Oh, that's how you wanna play? Get out of here!
I have no idea.
Get you some! Get you some! Get out of here, boy!
You wanna do it again? To see who would win again? Wanna go again? Let's go again. This time, I got a little trick up my sleeve. Let's go, guys.
A new
Okay. Wait, why did I even do that? Why did I do that? Get away from me! Oh, get in combo! I won. Go away! No! Dang it! No! What? I have no clue. Oh, you had the same move. That's cool. Wow. No! No! Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you don't. Let's go, boys. Come on. Good job. Good job. Why are you not doing anything? Why are you? Okay. Terrell, how do you think of this battle? Okay. Terrell! Terrell!
What?
Okay, how do you think about the battle? What do you think about the battle? Hello? Terrell. Terrell.
Yeah, there's something wrong with my mic. It keeps on doing that. But anyways, dude, once I saw your health, I was like, okay, he's gonna be kind of hard. But then I noticed you had less health than me. So I was like, oh, okay, I should be able to win this. And then, like, my attacks... Okay, tell me all your stats. Like, boost attribute. Tell me all your boost attribute stats.
I have 8 in health, 2 in max key, 1 in max stamina, 25 in basic attacks, 12 in strike supers, and 5 in key blast supers.
Dude, you need to base those out, like, no lie. You need to base them out. Like, for 8 health, I don't see how you have that much health. Like, bro, in my opinion, key is good and all, but what most people don't go for is max stamina and strike supers, because they think all, like, they think close up and far away attacks are just key-bass supers, but strike supers are also super attacks, the close-up ones, the evasive ones. So if I you, I make the strike supers and the key blast supers the same amount, because you don't want to have, you want to have either two close combat attacks, super attacks, and you want to have either one super attack, or you want to have two key super attacks and one strike super attack. So you want to keep those two based out in your health and your, like, all my stats, they're actually based out. Like, all my stats are 20, but my basic attacks is 43. Like, that's how I base out my attacks.
Okay, so you're balanced?
Yeah, I'm balanced. But, like, so my character is more of, like, I'm offensive. I'm more offensive, but I'm also defensive because I have, like, all that health and all that. And I have the stamina. Like, if you want to be a defensive player, you have a lot of stamina and a lot of health. But if you want to be, offensive, you want to have more attack, and you want to either have more key, or you want to have more strike supers and key blast supers. Like, bro, I heard your attacks. I heard 20 something for the attacks, and then I heard your health 8. I'm like, oh, dude, you messed up. And I heard, like, something was on 1. Was your stamina at 1?
Well, I don't know anymore because I just upgraded them
a little bit. All right, it's okay. But, like, yeah, you want to keep them based out because having your stamina at 1, bad. You know why? That's a bad strategy. Because the only reason I level up my stamina is so I can connect my combos. So basically, I go for that regular, like, press square all day combo, and then whenever I hit them toward the ground, I press X, so that uses 1 stamina bar, and then I press triangle, and then I go for the regular square combo, and then I press X again, that uses 1 bar, and then I go for the regular square combo, so that's how it works. So I usually just go for the square combo, X, triangle, square combo, X, square combo, X, triangle, square combo, X, that's all I do. But the most I've ever gotten was square combo, X, triangle, square combo, X, and then a little bit of square combo. That's really it, though. Yeah, dude, but you need to fix your stats. Like, my stats, like,
well,
dude.
Well, now they're at... Now, tell me if they're a little bit better. Now my stats are... Max health 12, max key 15, max stamina 2, basic attacks 28, strike supers 12, key blast supers 12.
Yeah, that's good. You don't have to level up. You don't have to make your stamina up, but if you want to connect, like, if you want to, because if you become Hercules' bodyguard, the highest combo I've ever gotten was, I think, 35, and. One of the quests for Hercules bodyguard is to get, I think, 25, and then the next one after that that involves a hit combo is, I think, 45, which I haven't gotten that far yet. Which is, in order to do that, in my opinion,
that's actually possible. I think I've done it before, but not on this account. Like, not like at my cousin's house, I believe I have.
Yeah, but I need to get a new move, like a big bang attack, like. because I have Kaioken Kamehameha and Sledgehammer. I don't really, the only super attack move I use, well, the only moves I use is full power charge because I don't have whatever is better than that. But
what were you gonna say? Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello?
Hello?
Mark? Mark?
What?
I hate this. I always like end up talking to myself and it's just like, cause my, there's something wrong with my mic.
Awkward?
Yeah, cause I think it's, I know it's because I bend it too much. Like I bend my mic way too much. Cause like I just get bored and I bite on, like, no lie, I bite on my mic. Like I just chew on it. Like not on that hard, like
why?
I do like a little like fold to it and then I just bite it. Like after this, I need to just straighten it out. But that's enough talking of helping you get better. This whole episode is basically just gonna be giving you some tips. Like, go for your clothes. You need to get rid of those Yamcha clothes. No lie, dude. Like, bro.
No, they're actually really good.
I mean, they may be good and all. Because, dude, freaking, you want me to tell you what armor's good?
What?
You want to have two pieces of Time Patroller gear? Because, sure, it does give you a lot of health, ki, and strike, and ki blast supers. And you want to have two things of, so what I have is upper body and lower body is Time Patroller, and hands and feet are Great Sandman suit. Why? Because they up your strike supers and stamina, but even though my basic attack is still down, my basic attack is like at what? Is at 43, so I really don't care. Like, bro, that's like the best combo of armor, and it still looks like I'm wearing Time Patroller gear. Like, my boots and pants still look like it, which is actually cool. Yeah. Ah, cool. Gosh. I also have wild rider suit.
Yeah, the Yamcha clothing actually gives you some like cool stats. I mean, I know it's like just one in one, but like the Yamcha is.
Oh, is that the dude? No, is that the armor that gives you plus one stat and everything?
What?
Is that the armor that gives you plus one? I don't know if it's an armor or if it's a S-Soul, but it's one of the two. I remember at the shop, it said it's like a Z-Soul or whatever. It gives you plus one stat and everything. You know what I mean by stat, like armor stats, you know that? I mean like that. It gives you plus one in everything, bro. I really want that. Cause I can use that to make
Time Patroller Cliff.
Yeah, but first I need to go to the store. It's good to make QQ bangs, and QQ bangs are basically just like accessible. They're just boosters, basically. Bro, I really want to fight it. I have a high chance of fighting it. All right. I'll make the lobby. Well, first, because I may be ahead of you in parallel quests also. So, but who cares, because you need the XP anyway, so let's just do this anyways. That's enough. I bet we spend like 10 minutes doing all this stuff. But who cares? Extra long. So, my most recent mission, So my next parallel quest is 17, Ginyu and the Fruit.
Okay.
Yeah, so let's do that. Members needed, one private slots, one. Yeah. No lie, your character actually looks like Yamcha, no lie. But don't you have like Goku hair? Really, the only thing that's different.
I don't know what kind of hair I actually have, honestly.
But, dude, the only thing that's that makes you different from Yamcha is the eyes and the hair. That's it. Like, sure, yeah, that makes a lot of sense. You look like Yamcha because you have the clothes. But it's also, like, the skin color, the clothes, like, it all just looks right.
Except for the X on his like right left cheek. I don't know if it's left or right cheek, but I know he has an X on it, kind of like Bardock.
All right, so I guess we'll do two parallel quests with our actual characters, and I think the next, after the two, we should either stop the video or we should keep on going, because I really want my video to be 30 minutes, so I'll keep on going. And one of us can be Black and one of us can be Goku.
Okay.
I even left the party, so I guess I need to get offline now. Like with the eyes, okay. Dude, my whole face was no lie, it was just a joke. Like I didn't intend for my face to be like this weird. Like after a while, I actually, no lie, dude, I got used to the face. Like bro, it just looks right on my face. Actually, I almost have four bars of health.
I've actually already done this before. This is easy, but it takes a long time.
Alright. Oh, Turtles. Turtles is basically like a Black Goku, no lie.
Kind of. I mean, but it's a movie character, it's not really.
And Turtles is his cousin and all that, so it's like, well, it's like third party cousin. No, what am I talking about? Third party cousin? It's his biological cousin. It's not his actual cousin, but Turtles is either like adopted or something like that.
Why you all gotta turn that evil purple color?
Mark, ooh, chill!
I won't chill! I won't chill! Oh, no.
Bro, Kyle Ken times four already gives me, like, no lie, if I get if I hit them with every single, like, little bit, I can get 36 hit combo, I think it said.
No, guys, you are dead now. Just go down there.
Alright, and chase. Alright, this should hit both of them. Oh, that damage. Bro, I don't care if they're all coming. Like, bro, I'm wrecking them. Like, I already got two, you got one. Like, bro, I mean, I should have gotten three, but you got that last hit on, Jay, so.
Let's go.
Oh, that's how you finish it, no lie.
Bro, we straight up shrek him.
Oh, I forgot Travis was here. I didn't even see him.
I don't think you get to fight him. And if you
wait. Krillin and Trunks, I mean Goku and Gohan. I called him Goku.
Gohan.
I don't know. He gave me. Oh, he gave me full health. Yeah. Maxim health. Oh. Maxim. M A X U M. Maxim.
Maximum. Should save another person is coming in just a second. I think it's Broly. I have no clue though. Oh yeah, it's Vegeta and Turtles.
Bro, Vegeta was just talking. Mark, I got Turtles. Mark, you were so, okay. No. I'm about to wreck Turtles, no lie though.
But where the heck does Vegeta even come from? Like, seriously.
Bro, stop running! Catch these hands, boy.
Let's go.
Yeet.
Hey, let's go. No! Oh, shoot. Go over it.
I got him. Alright. Yeah, you kinda do look like Yamcha, no lie. Like if the hair was longer and you didn't have the sword, you'd actually be him.
Okay. All right.
Back up. Back up.
No, you back up, little boy.
Back.
All right. Okay, hold on. I'm going to the business district. Most likely it's a milk, yeah. I have to go, I don't have to. I'm not gonna do a parallel quest right now. I need to go do a milk delivery with Trillin. I think this is my fourth one. He should be right here.
I haven't gotten a milk delivery yet.
Bro, this is my fourth one. I even did one of them on the video, on my videos. The thing about I hate about filming these Xenoverse videos. The thing I hate about filming these Xenoverse videos is that I don't know if you see it, but at every video, whenever I'm editing, in the bottom left corner, there's always this black bar that says something. I think y'all can see it right now as I'm talking. No lie. It's saying something like you can't do something or whatever. I don't know, but it's just like it's crazy, dude. But yeah, it's just like there, and it's really annoying. Wait, I'm running if y'all can hear me. Okay, y'all can hear me, just making sure. I don't want to be talking to myself. Mark knows how that feels every day. No, I'm not lying. He said, I do. But no lie, though. Bro, some people, like, they wear some weird stuff. Like, what you usually see in these lobbies are people either wearing fun suits, either if they're Majin, they're wearing fun suits. If they're Sans, they're either wearing Beerus or Gogeta armor. And, like, bro, no lie, you see that everywhere. I don't even know why they added human races onto this game. Because a human race, no lie, is just less than Saiyan. No lie, dude. Like, I don't think it gives anything better than a Saiyan. Still waiting to go Super Saiyan.
Shoot, there's a metal cooler over here.
He's down there, right? Is he down there? He has to be down there. No, he has to be down there. Yeah, he's down there. No, he's not. He's over here. Yes, there's... All right. And yeah, there's a staircase right there. All right. Bro, the thing I have about milk deliveries, they take forever because you're not riding on a vehicle or anything. You're sitting here just skipping. And dude, if you drop them, you have to start all the way over. So say like dude, the thing about it is you have to deliver them to the designated people. And on top of that, you have to go all the way back to Krillin. And if you drop them right at the end, you have to do it all over again.
Good to know.
Wait, where's the... Is he on this bridge? Are you serious? Oh my gosh.
Bro, the map, I guess? I don't know. I think it's bigger than Xenoverse 1 because you can go out to the outskirts. But overall, it's not that. I think it's a lot bigger. I don't know. The map.
Bro, I love this map. I love how they made this. First of all, it's like a free roaming game. Like, bro, that's always cool to have like a free roaming game. I dropped them. All right, well, I'm not doing that again.
Well, I guess while you're doing that, I'm gonna become the little guy, I don't know.
Well, I'm not doing it anymore. I'm not doing it anymore, but you can do that. But I'm not doing it anymore, I dropped them.
Oh,
And just so you know, this time around, I won't be buying any all energy capsules.
Why?
Because I already have a lot of like regular energy. Like I have actually I need to change out this small for, cause I have 5 medium, 4 Z's and 4 L's, and I have 3 Senzu essence capsules. So this time you're gonna have to be providing for yourself. Plus you probably have more money than me anyways.
Okay.
Okay. I'll pay for weaklings. Welcome, friend. Oh, there's a times 20 times 20 Kaioken Kamehameha. Ooh, I need to buy that. It costs 10 TP medals. Dude, I had 50 at the beginning. I forgot what I bought. But dude, I wasted all of it. Actually, I'm getting rid of the Wild Rider suit. Because multiply that by 3, that's just like, it's already over 100,000. And I really don't even wear it. Yeah, I swore, I just got like, I don't know. I just got like, what, 90,000 Zenny off of that. So now I'm at 178,000. Yeah, I'll make sure I was reading it right. I don't want to lose money. All right, Mark, just tell me when you're ready.
Okay.
That means, like, hurry up, please.
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right.
Now I got 2 Gallic guns, actually.
I have Gallic gun, and I have Earth-splitting Gallic gun.
What's the difference?
One of them require, the earth splitting one is way better because you don't have to charge it up. It does more damage than if you charge up Gallic gun fully. So it's just basically automatic, but it requires 2 100 key, which I really don't even care. Cause one of my moves requires 200 key. Kaioken Kamehameha. If this hurry, okay, there it's loaded. Cause you're on multiplayer lobby, like you have to wait a while for them to like the actual NCUs or whatever. I don't know. You have to wait for the actual things to load. But yeah. I'm so tired. Actually, I am tired. No lie though. Like.
Did you say?
Question, comment. Bro, what's a raid quest? Oh, it's a raid quest whenever you have, I think, 6 people? Because you know in this game, you can it's not parallel quest, or is it? No, I think it's a raid quest. You can do raid quest with 6 people. Which is really
cool. Let's do this, bruh. Let's kill everybody up in this town. That second level 80 comes up. You can die. I'm gonna crash. You crash. Oh. Okay, I guess I'll do a power charge. What's wrong? Is that the best? To be nothing. I stole him. Get down.
Mark.
What?
Do you know what third degree murder is? I just called your name like 15 times.
Well, I didn't hear it.
So do you know what third degree? Do you know what third degree murder is?
I have no clue.
You know, like whenever you watch like Superman or Batman, and like Superman. So, say you get like an 8. You know what 18 wheeler is, right?
Yeah.
Like those big trucks.
Yeah, why? I said, yeah, why?
I've been waiting for you, noob.
So, which one of you is taking the test? One of you is just helping, right?
I don't even hear Terrell right now. Hashtag the old.
Not bad for a small fry. I commend you.
Hello?
Good, good. You're doing real good. Keep those attacks coming. You're like mine.
We're both fighting over your room. That's awesome.
Right, you? Get out of your way, huh?
Hello? Hello, Joel.
The final test. The result will set your position in the fighting pose. So do your best.
Mark.
What? I guess we'll answer that.
All right, there. No! Already stole it.
Why haven't you been talking?
Is there something wrong with my mic? I just wrapped it, like, I just did a double wrap, like, my mic cord around my controller. So now it's like, now I know this will actually work to where I've been talking. Before, I guess it wasn't, like, put all the way in. Is that the cord wasn't straight? And I don't know.
Hey.
Hi. No, I'm just saying that because your dad said, hey. Sad dad. I'm savage when it comes to your family. Doing the video with you, like, someone's always talking to your family. Like, I always respond to them. And like, it's never, savage. Like, it's always a good, like, it's never a good response. Like, I'm always negative whenever I say it, too. Like, whenever your sister was talking about musically, whenever we were playing tag, bro, I was like, hey, hi, I don't care, bye-bye. No lie. Bro, I'm waiting for Friday, Saturday, I'm waiting for the weekend, basically. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
So, do you want to do a Black Goku versus Goku match?
I mean, I meant do like a parallel quest together. Because Lord knows who will win. Plus, I don't want to do any battles. Unless it's with our actual characters, I don't want to do it. No lie, though. No, like, for real, though. But, like, if it's not a if it's not like an actual parallel quest, I really don't even want to do it. I mean, if we're not using our characters, then I don't want to battle. But I'll be Black Goku for this parallel quest. You be Goku. And then we'll switch.
Okay.
And then we'll start doing, like, people who go together that, like, makes sense to go together. Like, Goku and Raditz. Like, Goku and Turles. Like, all that stuff. Nappa and Raditz. All that. Goku and...
Oh, this is...
Don't read it out loud since I'm doing a YouTube video, and if it's inappropriate, please don't say it out loud.
Yes, so I'm coming to your...
I'm being Goku. Oh wait, should I be a future Trunks instead or no? Actually, I'll just be Goku.
I didn't get it.
Hey,
right.
It's me. I'm gonna kill you.
I don't have any Trunks. Then I was gonna go to Gohan, but then I was like, nope, fudge it, bye Goku. Oh yeah, bro, this is gonna be cool. Goku and Black Goku.
Sorry, I'm not trying to be funny, but I left all my money at home.
Alright, I'll go here, let's go down here. There's some people. So we have Time Patrollers and we have TN.
Hi. Time to kill.
I played with Black before, but I kinda don't understand his movesets. Like, no lie. In my opinion, they're not really that good.
I mean, they probably just, like, the people on there, I mean, they just, I don't know what the heck they did with them. I honestly don't know. Oh, shoot.
Okay, well, I'm connecting combos out here. Bro, he is murking me. No lie, bro. I legit don't know how to use Black.
Oh, okay.
That was one heck of a move.
I don't know how to use Goku, bruh.
Bro, Goku's like an old character. Like, if you play with him in Xenoverse 1, you'll know how to play with him in 2. He's legit, no lie to say. Bro, we're about to die. Like, dude, I'm telling you, once you die, it's all over. Because we still have 3 people to kill. Like, dude, if you die, I'm like forfeiting this and going back to my character. There's no lie. On Xenoverse 1, I never played with anybody else. Like, anybody that wasn't my character, I didn't play with them. Unless it was Kid Trunks wearing the costume number 2 from Broly, from that one Broly movie. Unless it's that Kid Trunks, I'm not gonna play with any other character.
Don't get with me.
Oh, yeah.
Time to die. Yeah. I think I've kind of learned how to use Goku.
I think I learned how to use Black. Just spam buttons. No lie though, like, in like a random order, you just press square and triangle.
Aw. Can you come and revive me?
I'm in the middle of something. Oh, wow.
And you're doing good. Go get me, please. Like right now. Black Kamehameha?
Yeah.
Hey, go get me. You have time now.
Okay.
Don't fall asleep.
Alright then, you better not die. I'm going through one of the portals, you go through one of the portals. Because we're already at 10. If we want to get an ultimate or above, if we, you know, if we don't get an A or above, we're doing this again.
Okay. Hopefully we don't go for the same
one. Yeah, we should have went through the same one, because now I have to go against these two boys.
Bluto, let's go, bro.
Oh, did we go through the same one?
But whenever Goku's in Super Saiyan mode, he wrecks face. I'm not even kidding. Go.
Damn, bro. I murked him.
Oh, we are in the same one. That's good.
All right, let's go.
Where are you?
Going to the next one. Bro, I'm fast. Like, bro, it's just weird because you played you think you played Xenoverse more? Hey,
Xenoverse 1. We are renowned Genie Force. I'll prove that to you. I have no clue. What's going on? Damn it! Let's go, Burner! Burner! Yeah! Murder! Yo! Murder, come here. I let my guard down too often. I don't even need Super Saiyan to kill you. Just step all in. I'm the fastest in the universe. Our focus will be a battle like none other before. I never thought I'd see the day when I would actually have to show my true power. Let's go. Okay. Oh! Oh, let's go. Oh, okay. How can this be? Boy! Go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Gang, I'm good with Goku. And you're not talking anymore. That's all.
Mark.
Oh, there you go.
Dude, what? I just got all three badges. All three Hercule badges. I got two of each one.
That's cool.
Mark, shut up. You know what the easiest way, in my opinion, to make money is?
Do parallel quests and then sell the Hercule badges?
No, dude. In my opinion, there's this one mission. Dude, it's so easy. I'll tell you the number. Dude, I'll tell you why it's so easy, because you can get an item from this. Bro, you can sell that for 15,000 every single time. And it's not even that hard, if I can find the mission. Bro, it's number 5. You have to kill Piccolo, Goku, and you have to kill Gohan, Piccolo, and Goku. It's so easy. It's a level, it's a difficulty 1 mission. It's number 5. You get a 4-star Dragon Ball hat. You can sell that for 15,000. So if you do that mission, so probably it takes like freaking what, 3 minutes to do that mission. Multiply that by like what, 20? You could probably do that depending on like what character you're using and how fast you do it and like what stats you have. You could probably do it, I'd say 18 times every hour. And that's like just gross pay. Like, that's just like gross. Like, Like, actual net, bro, you could probably do way more than that. And, like, multiply that 18 gross by, like, freaking 15,000. That's how much money you'll make in probably an hour. And that's already, I know that's already over 200,000. Were you listening to me?
Yeah, I was listening to you.
I know it got a little confusing, but dude, like, if you do that mission, if you do that mission for a long, 2 hours, bro, I'm telling you, you can make some serious money all off of that. Like, it's too, like, dude, that mission is way too OP. But now I'm at 200,000 Zenny. Yay.
How about TP medals?
TP medals? The thing about it is, you want to try to get TP medals throughout the week. So then whenever it becomes Friday, because if they're in the middle, there's this shop called, I mean, not really shop, but it's a shop. It's called the TP Metals Shop.
TP Metals Shop.
Yeah, and it's only open on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, but you can get some good deals from that. So I suggest, I don't even care about TP points anymore, because, dude, if I just, I won't really care about it because I'll just be doing missions on top. Like, I'll just be doing missions, so I really won't. TP points won't really be relevant to me, but you can get more stuff off of that. Like, you can get some cool clothes and all that, but, it's still not relevant to me. Okay, times 20, Kaioken, Kamehameha. Think about this I know, because the also downside to it, because I really don't need that. You know why? Because I have times 100 Big Bang Kamehameha. But the thing, what's bad about these two moves is that it costs 500 key. Like, bro, that's so bad. Mm-hmm. Even, because I already have a move like that. And my move like that does a lot of damage, actually. Like, know why? It does a lot of damage. The thing about it is just, and I'm not trying to wait forever, and I already have 6 bars of key, so that means I can, right after I use a giant storm, that means I can use a time for Kaioken Kamehameha. All right, but let me stop talking because I already know this video is gonna be 50 minutes, and I'm not trying to edit this some more. Actually, I'm not gonna edit it at all.
How about we make this an uncut thing?
Yeah.
Except for the intro, because we're not gonna.
I'm trying to do it on every. I'm trying to do it on every video, to where I'm trying to do it on every video, to where at the end of every video, out of every four moving pictures in the background at the end of the video, I say thanks for watching, but I really don't want to render this video. No lie though, Xenoverse videos won't have that.
Oh, I'll do it, but it's probably just gonna be sitting on the couch eating some shit.
I'll do it and all, but that's whenever I get that's whenever I get in the reach of a computer.
Yeah, bro. By the way, I downloaded Clash Clans and that's how I bypass time whenever I'm rendering my videos now. No lie.
Yeah, I'm just showing Mark a lot of tips, and these tips are actually helpful. At the beginning, the attribute points, how you should balance them all out. Mm-hmm. That was a good tip.
I need to get cleaned up tonight, okay?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you need to get it cleaned up tonight, Mark. And if you don't get it cleaned up, I'm telling your mom. Mm-hmm. I am your mom. I am Mark's mom. No, he is not going with you. He's staying here with me.
Make it yellow.
Yeah, make it yellow. Don't make it blue, pink, green, orange.
Actually, no, make it the Ash Ketchum one.
Yes, make it the Ash Ketchum one, Pokemon. Defeat 20 Freezes underlings. You look like you need some help, but still use my key. Get you some! Dude, There was a move on Xenoverse 1. It was a good move. I think it was on Xenoverse 1. I think it was on this game. I don't remember. I think I showed you the move before. It's basically a move to where, I don't know if you remember this from Xenoverse 1 that I used to use. It was a move that if I used it on someone, on my enemy, it would deflect their attack or make them turn around. Was that an actual thing? I don't remember. Mark?
What?
Never mind. I'll fudge both y'all up.
Yeah! Aw, that sucks. I was using a final shine attack.
Oh, bro, I bought that move. It's not really good, though.
Is Wait! It better than special beam cannon?
I mean, I guess. Special beam cannon does do that damage. Dude, so moves I suggest for you to move to use, like my best and favorite moves that do a lot of damage, for sure though, you really need to get Giant Storm. Like, dude.
Nah, I'm good.
Like, you don't have to. Wow. Like, dude, it gives a large radius, and on top of that, like, it does so much damage.
Here, I'm gonna go and get Nail to join us.
He only gives you health or whatever, I think. I'm actually about to go over there so he can heal me. I mean, even though I'm at good health. Oop, I didn't even mean to do that. Final blow, yes. Best move ever.
Bro, let me lock on. No, he's dead.
Bro, I hit him like 5 times with that. 3 times, actually. Okay, yay.
Sucks.
I know.
Bro, it's only like, there for like a second.
But if you don't want to use, I'm just suggesting, if you don't want to use Giant Storm, always, you don't have to, but I'm just suggesting, try it out, either that or Super Vanishing Ball, which is Kid Boo's move.
Oh, I have that.
Yeah, that move is actually really good. Especially how it's going slow. It's maybe not good for like going against actual people online, but for AIs, it's actually really good because they can't really avoid it unless they block. That's another thing. Bro, Giant Storm sucks whenever they block. It barely does damage.
I know, like I did in our battle. I was like,
but
nope.
I still got one hit on you with it. I think I tried to do the times 4-1.
Come here.